just went in a little too hard and got him, but when I hit him with a tire, I thought I messed up too. I thought, oh my God, my car's knocked out. I didn't hurt it, thank God, and Santa Claus on rails and I...
Man, you guys had a good battle going on. Shelton was up there. I mean, it was just nice and tight. Looking for a good race. These guys made a little contact, got around. You just have to be in the right place at the right time.
Oh, yeah. You know, I went to St. Louis a couple weeks ago, and Trey Harris out there, he was always in the right place at the right time. I said, man, I just can't get a break like that. You know, and tonight was my break. Thank God it was on the last night. I mean, it's been a couple years since I won here, but, you know, I'm always right there. It just seems I'm always just right out of the top, you know. So I hung in there tonight. I was like, man, I'm going to win this thing.
Well, not a bad way to finish the year, though, huh?
No, I love it. Thank you, guys. Thank you all for sticking around in this cold night. Appreciate everybody here.
Absolutely. Those three, thank you.